my mom means the absolute world to me. First story. From the time I was in kindergarten to the time I was in sixth grade, my mom used to clean houses. And my mom would never, she cleaned houses by herself. My mom never, not once, my mom never complained by herself. She's cleaning 3,000-4,000 square foot houses. She never complained. She took me to practice. She picked me up from school when she could. And she never complained. She got up before me. She cooked breakfast. She sent me off to school. I saw her every day. I don't have an excuse. So your kids will see that. They won't be able to have an excuse because you didn't quit. Because you continue to push forward. It's not about you. The next story. In seventh grade, sixth grade, my mom's transitioned from cleaning houses to going back to school. She was about 40 years old when she did it. It's never too late. And this is why it's never too late. She went from graduating high school to now she wants to get a certification in being a nurse. Okay? Every single week my mom came home and she had 50, aside from her homework, she had 50 vocabulary words that she had to learn every single week. And so after dinner, my mom and me were sitting at the kitchen table doing homework. So one, it's never too late. And two, don't tell the child what to do. Show them. That's it. But it's on you. It's on all of us in this room. Because like I said at the very beginning, it's not about you anymore. It's about the people next to you, the people in your family. And it's about the next generation. Because babies are supposed to grow up better than the parents. But the only way they can grow up better than the parents is if the parent brings up the child better than how they do.